now currently awaits release, scheduled for 8:06 a.m. Central Time. Dragon launched on March 6, 2020 and arrived on March 9th, and today we see SpaceX Dragon's 20th resupply mission and the end of the CRS-1 contract come to an end on April 7th, 2020 with an 8:06 a.m. Central Time release of the spacecraft as the space station was flying east of Vietnam.